Okay, so since recently it was the World Environment Day on 6th June, and today is 8th June, so I wanted to make this video to show you what I do with the plastic garbage. Okay. Say, for example, this plastic garbage. What to do with this? Okay. Let's take this for example. Okay. You have this, right? Take this crazy piece of garbage. And you do this. Okay. And again, the same thing this side. You got to be a little bit more patient with this. You know, these things are built to last, right? Plastic lasts for, I don't know, 500 years or so. So why to throw these after using after for just one time? Okay, let me turn on this fan. Good. So I have a plastic bag here now, which I can reuse without a problem. Okay, so next time I go out, I have this to use again, so I'll keep this. Okay, this is a bit challenging, you know. They actually charge up to rupees 10 for this if I don't carry this. They would ask me to pay rupees 10. So I already have this, right? Oh, looks like it's very dirty, but okay. Instead of just making it garbage, I can restore this, right? And put it to some use, you know, some use. Rather than just making a pile of plastic bags, right? Okay. Here is a good new restored Big Bazaar, making India beautiful. Ha. Okay. Not a bad. Okay. Now I have. Two reusable plastic bags. Okay, I have a better one, easier one. Okay, cool. It's very easy, you know. Grab these two and pull them together. No, pull them away. Okay, and same on the other side. It's kind of easy. And okay. In much better shape. There you go. A new plastic bag. This costs about 3 rupees. I guess if you want a new one. Okay. Oh, just a second. Ah. Now these are really tricky. You know, They are actually illegal too, these thin ones. But, you know, India, here we are more flexible people, right? So, we bend the rules and we have this going on anyway. So, these make real garbage if we don't care for this in real time. So, these are cheap. I don't know if they'll charge 1 rupee for this. But who cares about that 1 rupee if these things pile up and become real waste on the streets? Real hazard. Okay. Anyway, now I can use this again. Okay, from a pile of waste, now I have better. Okay, one more. Are there much to say? Okay, actually two. I'll do two for you. Take it easy, you know, take it slow. It takes only 5 minutes, I guess. I have time, don't you? So, okay. Oh, this is spoiled. But anyway. I can use this like a glove or something, right? So it is actually also fun to do this. Fun, funny, and also saving the environment. I don't like streets pile up with garbage. I really don't. I hope you don't too. So this is easy. Very easy. Okay. You take this plastic bag and put a little patience into it. There is no hurry. Where am I running? Nowhere. So, you take this plastic bag and you just bam. There you go. Huh. Same this side. Plastic. No. This has a long life. Be like this for another 200 years, 300 years, I don't know. I can use this, you can use this, next generation can use this, everybody can use this. But no, we want to throw it in a lake, right? And it just floats. Whew. And the fish die. I don't care for that. Anyway, yeah, okay. Now I have another plastic bag. Good. So anyway, now I have these reusable plastic bags. I guess I just saved rupees 30 in terms of money, I don't know, and $1 million in terms of environment. For the government, I don't know, maybe. And also, if you can be a little bit more careful and just do it fresh, you know, you can get something like this just after a fresh use. Now you can just do it. And even McDonald's give these brown sheets of paper. Okay, so even these can be reused if you're so interested in saving your money like me. So that's it. Now it's time to go and clean hands, I guess, anyway. But yeah, see, poop from a garbage in plastic bags. Good. Bye bye. Happy World Environment Week. Bye.